and the distraction before the match. The attack on Dragon Lee, perhaps just a little too much for Zelina to handle mentally in this one.
The line drawn in the world of Lucha is clear. And Legado down, Fantasma head on.
Dominik couldn't help himself. Dominik Mysterio and Santos Escobar yet again taking cheap shots at the expense of the WWE Hall of Famer.
Well, ahead of WrestleMania Saturday, that is, of course, Santos Escobar.
Wait a minute! Andrade! Andrade just flattened Dom!
The hell is he doing?
Andrade standing beside Rey Mysterio! What a shocking turn of events that no one saw coming, none less than Santos Escobar and Legado del Fantasma.
Whatever plan Santos Escobar concocted here has completely backfired.
Respect is everything to Rey Mysterio, to Zelina Vega, and to Andrade. What a wild scene on WrestleMania SmackDown.